Guys, we're gonna be doing a video of the Cupcake Queen calf, and here's some of the stuff that is. So if you open, like, I just stuck the stuff in there, and then so, and yes, I have some Shopkins I'll be placing right here. So yeah. So let's get the Shopkins on. The first shelf is this, and this is a phone, and we'll be placing that right here. And no, it's not a cake. Right here is a princess cupcake, and here's another cupcake. Here's a cupcake that comes with the set. It's really cute. And here's this little cake. So I'll set that right there. And there's that. Next is a freezer, but you can use it for cupcakes too. But I usually use it for a freezer. So first, I'm gonna have this little mousse chocolate ice cream right on top, right there. And here's another mousse one, and that's vanilla. So there's the top row. Now to the bottom row. It's some Froyo and a macaroon thing. So here's some Froyo. Here's the macaroon. And here's that Froyo again. We're back, and I'm setting up the big stuff. And this, you don't have to have it right there, and you can have it off and just put cupcakes on there. But since it's a freezer or a fridge, whatever you call it, I'm having a freezer. Now, down here, here's this, and I'll get two Shopkins to put in there. There, I got two Shopkins in here. I got a birthday cake and a cupcake down there. And then here's an open sign that I usually just stick right up here. Here's this right there. It has a heart on it. And here's two chairs that can go around it like this. Put the Shopkins on, and it could be like a Shopkins table. But I usually put a cake in there, do this, and put the two chairs like this, and then the two Shopkins can talk about getting a cake. So there we go. There's the set. That and the Shopkins in the back. Thank you for watching. Bye. Thanks for watching, you guys. Please give a thumbs up and a like, and we could send some Shopkins out to you if you give us likes and nice comments down below, because if you don't do nice comments, you're not gonna get a toy. Well, bye. Thanks for watching.